Hello, everybody. This is Ultimate Lifeform RB, and welcome to a new episode of Let's Play Ultimate Doom Xbox Live Arcade version. In our last episode, we explored the Phobos Lab level, and now it is time for us to continue the first chapter of Ultimate Doom with Central Processing. So let's get started. First, pick up some health, because I took some abuse in the last level. And let's get to work. And I start off by missing the zombie completely and hitting a toxic barrel in the background. Why, hello, Mr. Imp! And we got a specter who ran right by me. Come back here, boy. I know you're there. Is this guy... Ow! You're gonna get it now. Will you go away? Please, I've shot you like 5 times already. Alright, first of all, we want to go this way. And blow up more barrels because that's fun. Let's see. We want to grab the red key, which is right over there. But first, we gotta do some house cleaning. I see you there. Okay, 3, 2, run. And we can't escape because the door, the wall actually closes in on us. So we have to kill all the monsters in here before we can get out. Ouch. Man, how many have I had to kill? I just started this level and it's already hectic. And I'm getting shot at. Ah, I see you over there. Like, that's the thing about the monsters in this game. Some of them, like, won't spawn or whatever until after you've crossed a certain point. So you'll be like, okay, walking into this empty room, and then all of a sudden a zombie shoots you in the back. Med kit, that's very much appreciated. Man, how many bullets did I use? Okay, I'm back to full ammo. I was like, how many shots did I use? Alright, so we can go through that door right there, but there's not much we can do in that area yet. And we're gonna go in here real quick. Step back. Yeah! You think you're bad now? Okay, so it doesn't matter which of these doors you open, because you're going to go to the same place, but open the red door, and off we go. Hello? Whoa! Back off, pal! Yeah, whatever. I can hear you coming at me, buddy. Like, who are you trying... What are you trying to prove? Trying to ambush me. Like, honestly. Alright, what's in here? Nothing in here, but there's the blue key card. And we can actually go down here for some other good stuff. Pick up the radiation shielding suit, which will allow us to walk on the toxic acid. And, ooh, some nice items here. And this actually takes us back to the beginning of the level. Now we're gonna go back, because I believe there's another secret. Well, maybe not a secret, but yes, there is another area for us to go. To go through, rather, which takes us to a supercharge. Let's see. And this wall does not open, so we have to get back over here, and now it is time to move on. So this is literally the first time in a week that I've played this game. After I uploaded the last episode, after I recorded the last episode, I started focusing on Spyro 2, but now that Spyro 2 is finally finished and out of the way, it's time to move on to Doom. Ouch! Ouch! Ah, that does not feel good. You know what? I'm feeling evil right now, so... Ah! Come on, how did you bite me? If you were gonna bite anything, you were gonna be biting the chainsaw. Ouch! I'll show you to... I'll teach you to... Oh, hello! Ah! How could I forget about you? How rude of me. Okay. Who wants to be next? You. How are you biting me through the chainsaw? I don't get that. Like, there... This is a band of razor-sharp steel teeth rotating at God knows what speed, and you're able to somehow bite me through. Ow! Okay, I got something for you, buddy. For some reason, he wasn't actually coming down, so... Whatever. We need the yellow key to open this door. And, this one's not gonna be so easy to get. Hello. Whoa! Wow. Whoa. Oh my gosh. What is this? Whoa. It's a shooting gallery. And I'm the one getting shot at. Man. Like, it's just a barrage of fireballs. I, like, dodged the first one, and then they just kept coming. And like I said, you pass a certain point of the room, walls open up and more monsters come out. You're gonna have to do better than that. There's a radiation suit right there, but don't want to grab that just yet. Now here comes this part of the central processing level. This is a maze of sorts that we have to go through to get a bunch of things. The main thing we have to go after, though, is the yellow car. That wall does open, but not until later. Whoa! And I don't want to go that way just yet. Wait for it. Wait for it. Fire! And I missed. He's standing, like, 3 feet from me, and I missed. Okay, it was more like 6 feet, but I still had no excuse. Huh, funny, I thought one of these... I really don't remember this level. Alright, which way do I go here? Ouch! Alright. You may have gotten the first shot. But I had the second shot. I hear you growling. Where are you at? Yeah, it's kind of... If you're going through this for the first time, or even... Even, like... more than your first time or whatever, it's relatively easy to get lost. You kind of have to play through it like multiple times to understand where everything is. And I believe that opened up that wall that was closed off earlier. Ouch! I like how that imp was just standing still before I walked up to him. It's like if I had just stayed where I was, he never would have moved. You know, the event trigger, or whatever you call it, in the AI. Do I know what I'm talking about or not? I think I'm just running my mouth like usual. Either way. Whoa! Okay. Look at this. The wall, we can actually open a little secret compartment here. There's a radiation suit. Not going to grab that just yet. We're going to need it. Now, grab the yellow key. and all hell breaks loose. Which is pretty much the story for this entire game. I mean, there is no way that they would have all this stuff here without having to deal with monsters. That's the Doom way. Let's face it. Whoa! Is it over? Alright, so we got all three key cards. Let's grab the radiation suit. And run through this long path of poison liquid. Backpack full of ammo, like I need any more ammo. And we actually have a secret area! Doesn't that sound interesting? Alright, let's see. And turn around. You're dead. So let's see, anything here? Whoa! They're all killing each other trying to get a shot at me. Which is just fine with me, because that's where we're going. Because this platform here will lower, get the supercharge, open the wall, and die! Die. 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 I said die! I didn't say keep walking towards me. Get out of my way. Get out of my... I don't care. Get out of my life. Yeah, that's it. Hey, thanks for the... Oh my good lord. Get away from me. Whoa. Man, I walked into a hornet's nest. Okay. Press that switch there. Alright, that opens that door over here. That door actually leads to the final area. Let's see. Let's skim through here real quick and see if I missed anything. Get the armor. That'll be very, very helpful. So yeah, we're actually pretty close to finishing this level. Okay. I got an easier way to do this. Fire! Yeah! Open wide and say boom! Yeah. Nothing cleans up a mess like a rocket launcher. It also makes a mess, but that's beside the point. Grab one of these babies, because I believe... Is there? I thought there was another secret you could access, but... No, I was wrong. Just walk away. Nothing to see here. Ouch! Kindly die, please. Alright, you know something, buddy? Again! Chainsaw! How are you biting me through that? I mean, is there like a little thing in the programming where the chainsaw doesn't entirely prevent you from attacking? I don't know how it works. Yes, I'm going after him with a pistol. Don't say a thing. Like, after you get, even after you just get the shotgun, really the only time you'll ever use the pistol is if all your other weapons are exhausted, basically. Or if you happen to die, because if you die, you have to restart with the pistol. Hey. Stop. That was just like a shooting gallery. He was just moving back and forth. Like, never assume that you've killed all of them, because there's always going to be a monster just waiting to ambush you. Trust me, now. Okay, so let's gather some stuff here, because as soon as we open this, as soon as we press this switch... Oh, yes, everything goes crazy. That was not smart! Aw, crap. Give me a second. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I am back. Ultimate Life from RB here, and, after having to go back through the entire level all over again and recover everything that I lost, we are finally back here towards the end of the mission, and this time we're going to try and stay alive. Right, Doom Guy? So, I had to literally go back through the entire stage and get everything back. Unfortunately, I was not able to recover my chainsaw, but easy come, easy go. I honestly don't care. Like, and at this point, I don't care what score I get or whatever. I just want to be done with this level because I cannot believe... Okay, it doesn't make a difference whether you press that switch or not. Oh, man. Oh, dear. Yeah, come on. Yeah. So as I was trying to say, I'm gonna try not to be so stupid this time and blow myself up with the rocket. Oh, snap! Lousy specters. Okay, so... You actually cross a threshold which sets off all the monsters. It's not pressing the switch. I forgot about that. Now we can press the switch. A bunch of specters will come out. But I'll just blow them up at a safe distance. See, this is a safe distance. This is not. Safe? Not safe. That's how I died last time and had to go through the whole bloody level again. Alright, are we done? Of course not. There's always one left. Alright. There's the switch. Let's get out of here, please. Oh my god. Let's see. 98%? I don't care. 94%? I don't care. 100%? Okay, that's nice, but I still don't care. I probably missed a couple demons back when I had to restart, but you know what? I don't care anymore. Central processing is done. Moving on to computer station. And now it is time for us to cut it. So that is a wrap on this episode of Let's Play Ultimate Doom Xbox Live Arcade Version. I am Ultimate Life from RB, signing out for now. If you folks liked what you saw in this episode, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see all of you in the next episode when we explore the computer station. And I promise that I will try not to die. See you then.